We had a deal. I made you live again. And in exchange...
Aye, but strictly for your own purposes.
I release you from this human form. Unbound, transformed to the goddess Calypso. And as I have fulfilled my vow to you, I now ask for your favor as you promised. Spare myself, my ship, my crew, and unleash a terrible fury upon those who dare pretend themselves your masters.
Pirates. So predictable.
Come on. My name is Will Turner, and you, my friend, are finished.
I do believe I can fight you with no weapons at all.
You've never tasted pain. The pain I'm about to deliver to you.
I see that the wretched Black Pearl survived. Let's send her down to the depths where she belongs.
You are rather frightened. I will soon cut into you, sir.
Oh!
Perhaps I'll inflict even more pain upon you than I originally intended.
Thank you.
we witness the end of piracy and the end of Jack Sparrow. Has there ever been a more glorious day?
And so the tale is told. A soul is lost, and the sea moves over, uncaring, unchanging, forever.
Will!
I've taken Davy Jones' place. It was the only way. I must serve my time, and I will serve, if you will wait for me.
I will. And then?
I will return for you.
Oh, Jack, me and a few of the others had a little chat.
We're not back to this, are we? After all we've been through.
It's decided. I get to captain the Black Pearl. They call it Symmetry, Jack.
Well, if it isn't the renowned Jack Sparrow.
Captain Jack Sparrow.